Glory be to God. It's good coming your way again today. My name is Pastor Mrs. Olusei Mary Murakiyo. It's time for Power Forge Daily Devotional. Today is Saturday, 19th of June, 2021. Dealing with household wickedness is today's topic. Micah chapter 7, verse 6. Micah 7 and 6. For the son dishonoreth the father, the daughter riseth up against her mother. The daughter-in-law against her mother-in-law. A man's enemies are the men of his own house. The word of wisdom says, one of the greatest enemies to deal with is household wickedness. You need divine power and wisdom to deal with household wickedness because they are the most dangerous enemies. Hey, they know everything about you. Job 19 verse 19. Job 19 and 19. All my inward friends abhorred me, and they whom I loved are turned against me. The Lord will expose and disgrace every household enemy in your life in Jesus' name. Amen. When you are empowered against household enemies, what happens? Number one, you will subdue them. Say amen to that. Amen. Powers that are within, that are cooperating with powers without, will be exposed and disgraced when you are divinely empowered. Number two, it is obtaining victory against household enemies. Judges 15 verse 15, Judges 15 and 15. And he found a new jawbone of an ass and put forth his hand and took it and slay 1,000 men therewith. When you are empowered, you will be victorious over their wickedness that has made your existence on earth to be without impact. Powers that will not allow you to fulfill destiny shall die in Jesus' name. Amen. Number three, when you are empowered against household wickedness, you will destroy the power of the enemy of your joy and your celebration. Judges 14:20. Judges 14:20. But Samson's wife was given to his companion whom he had used as his friend. Powers from above will make your joy to be full against the plans of household wickedness that specializes in aborting your joy and your miracles in Jesus' name. Power of God will give you ability, divine ability, to deal with the invasion of the enemy that want to stop your victory and your celebration in Jesus' name. Amen. The Holy Ghost will intervene in your matter. He will intervene in your matter today in Jesus' name. Amen. What do we do? Number one, recognize that you need the help of God. You can't fight them with your power. You need God to help you. And then be a man, be a woman of prayer, and also be connected to the Lord Jesus Christ by way of salvation. If you are listening to me, watching me right now, you want to give your life to Jesus Christ, why don't you pray the following prayer? Say after me. Say, Lord Jesus, I know that I'm a sinner and I'm sorry for all my sins. Say, Jesus, remove my name from the book of death. Write my name in the book of life, in your kingdom. Count me worthy. Jesus, I'm sorry for all my sins. Father, I believe that you came to this world, Jesus. You died and you resurrected on the third day and you are alive forever. Say, Jesus, have mercy on me. I accept you today as my personal Lord and Savior. Thank you, Father, for saving my soul. Amen. Glory be to God. Now you are born again. Hallelujah. Locate a Bible believing church, live for God, be established there. If you're in Abuja, you can join us in God City International Church. Number 16, Ebutu, Ukiwe Street, Jabi, Abuja. We'll be happy to receive you to church. God bless you. So let us pray now. Say after me, say, Father, I thank you for the revelation knowledge of your word of victory in the name of Jesus. Say, Father, deliver me from the hands and wiles of the wicked in Jesus' name. Say, Father, expose and disgrace and deal with all the secret enemies that are behind my afflictions in Jesus' name. Say, Father, every power cooperating with the power outside over my matter, let them be exposed and disgraced in Jesus' name. Say, Father, empower me to fight and conquer household wickedness that has been reigning in my family in the name of Jesus. Say, powers influencing failure in my life and destiny, your time is up. Expire now in Jesus' name. Say, Father, I send destruction to the camp of my enemy, of my joy and celebration. Say, Father, intervene and set me free. Deliver me from the bondage of household wickedness in Jesus' name. Say, Father, in the order of Joseph, let my promotion be rapid. Thereby, I will reach my goal early this year in Jesus' name. Say, Father, endow your son, our senior pastor, Pastor Martin Morakio, with divine wisdom and insight in order to be successful in the assignment you gave to him in Jesus' name. Power it in the Holy Ghost right now. Pray against that household wickedness. Masuta yagadiga dagadosha. Zambebo zatu yadigado. Makate bosoto yakata yakata yagadiga. Jikete bosuta. Jakande boshanta. Igedigado satuya. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we are praying. Amen. Every green snake under green grass of your life, of your family, they are arrested now in the name of Jesus. Once again, we decree preservation of your lives and properties. Nothing missing, nothing broken, nothing lacking. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Three powerful victory. Amen. 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 The Lord bless you in Jesus' name. Glory be to God. Don't forget, today is Saturday. It's our heavenly Jerusalem altar by 5 p.m. Tomorrow is Sunday. It's our mantle service, our prophetic service. You can come with a white handkerchief or document or anything that we want God to impart. God Sitting International Church has 4 services tomorrow. 7 a.m., 8:30 a.m., 10 a.m., and 11:30 a.m. A.M. God City International Church is in number 16, Ebutu, Ukiwe Street, Zijabi, Abuja, Nigeria. The Lord bless you in Jesus' name. 2021, my year of outstanding glory and all-round favor. This is my year of double honors. This is my year to arise and shine. This is my year to swim in testimonies. This is my year of limitless possibilities. Hallelujah. Amen. See you in church tomorrow. God bless you.